stupid shit like this, okay? You're not gonna fucking manipulate me like a puppet, like, oh, be this, do that for me, or whatever, okay? Because canceling isn't real. You're not gonna fucking cancel me, okay? Unless you deplatform me, literally, and unless I can't go live, and I can't tweet, and I can't post videos, I'm not canceled. I'm not deplatformed. You cannot cancel me. It's never gonna happen. So come at me, bitch. I don't give a fuck. I don't know why people have to react to this. They don't have to. Suck my balls, man. Cancel culture isn't even real. Nobody is getting canceled. Not a single person has been canceled in the past years. Yet everybody makes a billion tweets and videos and reactions, and they all sit there. They all sit around. Guys, I apologize for X, Y, Z, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Dude, they don't have to, motherfucker. You can't get canceled.
If I...